At around 4 a.m. in the morning, an explosion occurred at the Gi Das Aluminium Factory in Injeri Division in Boikwe District. One person died on spot and four others got injured and rushed to Nile International Hospital for treatment. According to the source, the five people were working at the factory. One of the workers put a metallic object in the furnace, which caused its explosion. Helen Bototo, the Seziwa Region Police spokesperson, confirmed the incident.
We have been seriously injured, and one has died on spot after an explosion occurring in one of the factories in Injeru, known as Gi Das Aluminium.
Helen Bototo said that the factory owners are to be charged with harsh and neglect as investigations into the matter proceed.
The furnace where the victims were working from. So the four people have been rushed to Jinja Hospital for treatment, while the body of the deceased has been taken to Jinja Hospital mortuary for a post-mortem. As police, we've already started with our investigation.
She cautioned all the scrap and aluminium factory owners to be vigilant of the metals they buy and use before putting it in the furnace.
Resembled like a grenade, of which some of the workers put that grenade in the furnace, causing the explosion. Yes, as police, we continue advising the management of such factories to endeavor provide with their workers with safety gadgets so as to avoid such incidences.
The deceased has been identified as Davis Ikinyi. He will be buried at Naboa Village in Mbale. Story compiled by Emmanuel Walukusa for the news.